11 miles of time down a Rocky Branch Road on a Sunday afternoon. My family would go and see the old folks when I was a little child. Mama's in the kitchen making sweet iced tea, fried chicken, cornbread, and black-eyed peas. Then she laid it on the table with a big smile. I can hear it all again like the whisper of the wind in the top pine. There's a grace, last John, you are my sunshine. Well, it put a girl in the piney woods, though it didn't have silver or gold. That's what the old man told me. I set up with the sun and out into the field. Gotta break a sweat to make a good yield. And let the good Lord worry about the weather. Son, give me a hand with the rest of these chores. We'll drive down to the country store, get a cold drink, little hot, we're gonna make it taste bitter. I was laying in a hilltop rain, falling south on a summer afternoon. If I never had to go back to school again, it'll be too soon. Donging in a hurry, no need to shout. Time of love, spent a night sleeping under the truck, camping out down by the train track. I sold a load of melons and I heard a little blues. Got a guitar for my kid, I teach him how to use it, and my wife a brand new Sunday hat. Well, I can hear it all again like the whisper of the wind in the top pine. Sitting on a fence, listening to tales from the old time. Whatever you do, be great or small, do it right or don't do it at all. That's what the old man told me. Well, that's what the old man told me. Yeah, what the old man told me.
Thank you. Yeah, thanks. Recently, many American bands rediscovered, I'd say, old-timey music, or however one could tell that. What's the goal behind that? What do you think? Is it like to preserve this ancient sound, because it otherwise could get lost? Is that your attitude too?
No, it's not my attitude. My feeling is that I think there are people that want to preserve it, but for me, a lot of that music resonates. It has a lot. It still has a power that you can go back and tap into. I mean, I'm just sitting here listening to the Pretty Things doing their sound check, and it sounds very Mississippi blues influenced. So that's a process that happens, I think, over and over again. Whether it's the Rolling Stones, Pretty Things, finding out about blues in the 60s, or White Stripes doing it in the 90s, you know.
What would you have liked to do with your life if you hadn't become musicians?
I'd be a farmer.
I'm living on a farm now, so I've kind of
Ted is a farmer.
I grew up on a farm, and I'm full circle when I'm not traveling around playing rock and roll on the farm.
Out on a track in the path of a train. Why does a butterfly carelessly flutter too close to a flame? Well, I don't know, but what can I say? 'Cause I'm just the same. I'm just the same, and I'll take the blame for me. Seems I've never learned to lose this burning desire to set fire to the sea. And why does a phoenix sing ever so sweet as it goes up in flame? Well, I don't know, but what can I say? I'm just the same. Off his leg when he's caught in a trap. And how does a gunfighter keep one eye open when he's taking a nap? And how does a wild goose spread out his wings, give him a flap, then find his way home from a long winter's roam without using a map? Well, I'm just the same, life's just a game to me. Ain't got much to show for my time, but my time is free. Then why does a phoenix sing ever so sweet as it goes up in flame? Well, I don't know, but what can I say? I'm just the same. Well, I don't know, but what can I say? 'Cause I'm just the same.
Thank you.
Little baby, don't you cry. Daddy gonna teach you how to fly a kite up and out of sight. Oh, sweet little baby, won't you give me a kiss? You know that I'm sure gonna miss you when I'm gone. All alone, little darling, don't you cry. Watermelon man on the side of the road, sitting in the shade, gonna make a truckload full of money and take it home to his honey. Let me thump that big one once or twice. Hawking ground is oh so nice in my refrigerator. See you later, alligator. Little darling, don't you cry. Thank you. baby, now we'll go down to the Blue River where the water's so cold, make you shiver and shake. I hope I don't see a snake. Yeah, we'll have fun playing in the sun. I go swimming with the prettiest women in the world. Honey, my blue-eyed girl. Little darling, don't you cry. Oh, little darling, don't you cry. Ah, hush, little baby, don't you cry. Daddy gonna have to say bye-bye for a while. So give him one more smile. Well, I'll be back quick as I can. I can't wait to see you again, sweet baby. And I don't mean baby. Little darling, don't you cry. Oh, little darling, don't you cry. Super fine. She got a diamond mind. She got a heart of gold and a sweet little jelly roll on. Yeah. Well, all right. Rock me, baby. All night. Well, my baby's dynamite. She squeezed me oh so tight. She loads her man a boat and she got we
Thomas Jackson on the bass and vocals.
County taking for my job. Big blue canoe up on top of my car. Hopping, darling, don't be a stranger. Sit back in the light, y'all ain't in no danger. Well, for the losers, there's trouble to me. Rather stay out here under the tree. There's a wind on the lake, the stars in the sky. What else do you need? Make you feel high. I wanna ride with you. In my blue canoe. Oh baby, let's go ride it. In my blue canoe. Well, honey, you bring the ice chest, I get the bed, and meet me at the lake, and don't be late. All that's hanging around is dragging me down. Gotta get behind the wheel, get the hell out of town, man. Too many nights and too many bars. Noggin's getting soggy and my spirits are saggy. Time to take a ride in my blue water. I wanna ride with you. In my blue canoe.
A song by Mr. Blind Willie Johnson. This is called God Don't Never Change. It's for him.
Yeah. the mountain. He said how great I am. Want you to get up this morning and I'll skip around like a lamb. Cause he's got. God, when Adam fell, God way up in heaven, y'all, God way down in hell, he's God. Well, God don't never change. Oh, yeah, well, he always will be God. God way back at the door. God up here on the stage, y'all. He's God all over the floor. He's God in Mississippi. He's God in Germany too. In a time of the great tribulation, it shall have been a God to you. Well, he's God. Well, God don't never change.
Being a father, you do start to think a lot more about things like, what's the world going to be like when I'm gone? Just in terms of the general escalation of violence between cultures and global warming and, you know, bad hamburgers in the U.S. There's a lot of things to be worried about. But you have a child yourself, I know, so you... If you have a child, it's like your reason to make things better. Not just for yourself, but you want to make things better.
And what does success mean to you?
Go ahead, Ted.
I don't know. I don't think about it. I never wonder if I'm... I just, you know, just... I've been on a path and I've just stayed on the path. And success usually finds you when you least expect it, maybe. You know, so I never really think about it that much. So we're in Germany doing touring, and to me that's great. That's success. And you know, I don't, other than, you know, I've never thought about being, you know, having five cars and vacation homes, so I don't know. It doesn't, I never think about success. I just live each day and, you know, continue to do better.
Yeah.
I tell you what, baby, I can cool you down. Or just give me a call and then time it all and I'll blow on into time. Yeah, come, baby. Chill right up my spine. You the cutest little dog from here to New York, and I just gotta make you mine. I ain't lying, baby. Your neck, oh honey, you much too hot. Why don't you slip on into your birthday suit and let me kiss every freckle you got? Ooh, it's quite a lot, baby. So if you love a man and treating you right and you're needing a brand new friend, the bedroom window open tonight and let the cool breeze come on in. Yeah, come, baby. She said, come on in, honey.
Thank you.
Ted Gaines.